Yeah, so here we are on the final day. We've had 2 weeks here in Dublin. Prior to that, we had 2 weeks in Boston. And this is their big day. They came in here probably not knowing many people, but now they are a team. And they're going to take to the stage as a team, and that really excites them. And for us, as the instructors, we can't wait to watch them out there doing what they love to do.
Showcase number two, are you ready?
This is my second year, and I already knew that was going to happen. As soon as I left last year, I was like, I can't wait to go back, and I know I'm going to come out bigger, stronger, better, more passionate.
Yes! Yes!
It's been amazing. It's been such a wonderful experience.
I enjoyed meeting new people, other people who love dancing just as much as I do.
You're going to be performers now, so put that out there and leave everything you've got on that stage, because you've worked so hard and you deserve to enjoy this moment. This is a really great moment and I can't wait to see you.
Good luck, guys.
Well, Riverdance has always been my dream since I was a little girl, but kind of it's the next dream, it's the next step. So this has just given me so much inspiration for that.
Best week ever.
Once in a lifetime experience, but we will be back. Yeah. Flushing and a pooling and a pouring and a flooding and a flushing.